the song of the forgiven, drowning out the Amazon rain. The song of native believers, filled with God's holy fire. It's every tribe, every tongue, every nation, a love song born of a grateful choir. It's all God's children singing. From the towers of cathedrals to the faithful gathered underground. All the songs sung from the dawn of creation, some were meant to persist. All the bells rung from a thousand steeples, none rings truer.
Done for us. He asked us just one simple thing, and it's not anything hard. I mean, it's hard to deny ourselves. It's hard to say, I don't want to chase after the things that I want for me anymore. I want to chase after the things that you want, Lord. And that's all he asked us, is to leave the world that's going to bring us down anyway, to follow him to life.
Oh,
forward to the day when Jesus comes back for us, and not only will we rejoice, but all of creation is going to scream for joy because we really pretty much broke the world when we sinned. And so the whole world is waiting for that return. So we're going to see.
Every night.